Those songs were from our second album, which was called Masterpiece Theater. But a couple days ago, we released a new album. And it's called Ever After. And it's number 6 on the pop charts in US, which is crazy to me. And it's like number 2 in Canada, which is even more insane. So, but we left on tour like the day after we finished the album, so we haven't really had time to actually rehearse the songs yet.
Just do them.
But fuck it, we're gonna do one for the first time right now. Literally, we've never played this live, ever. So let's all hope for the best, shall we?
And please lower your expectations.
Stop this.